sun is rising here.
Hello, Lucy Squad. Thank you for clicking and watching this video if you're new here. And thank you for watching this vlog. So today I'm going to the market, Kongowea market. And I woke up early. Look at the view. The sun is about to rise. So let me prepare and get going. My shopping, grocery shopping, and this is what I got. I didn't get exactly everything which I wanted because, as you can see, there is no potatoes here, there are no greens here, there are no fruits here because I went with Allison, that's my 4-5-year-old daughter, so I couldn't carry all that luggage with her and the matatus. So yeah, let me tell you how much I got each and every grocery. So as for these carrots, I got them, this is 1 kg, and I got them for 70 shillings. For 70 shillings, I went to Kongowea. If you know Kongowea, you know that it's a market and they sell secondhand clothes. There's my carrot fell down. Oh my goodness. So yes guys, I had someone knocking, I had to go open the door, so that's why I cut my clip. And this season, at this time of season, it's October, there's lack of lemons. I don't know, because of corona, people here say that lemons, taking lemons in hot water, you mix with hot water, they are cure for corona. I don't know, that's why I think maybe people bought them at this market Sokoni. They told me that there are few lemons because it's being told that they cure corona and prevent corona. So I got these four lemons for 20 shillings, because here at Mama Mboga at kiosk they sell one for 20 shillings. So I got these four, got there, I saved some money. And all these tomatoes, believe me or not, I got them for 100 shilling. 100 shilling is going to save me a lot of money here, because at Mama Mboga you get this at 20 shillings. Yeah, and yesterday I was sold one tomato for 10 shillings. And if you're lucky, they sell you like this for 20 shillings. That's the one who is selling the best price for tomatoes. And I went to Kongowea Sokoni, and this is what I got for 100 shillings. This is good. So I got these chilies. I love chili. I told you guys, if you see my cooking videos, you see I love chili. Got this for 10 shillings. And I got these peas for 80 shillings. And here in Mama Mboga they sell like here up to here, half of it is 100 shilling. So I got this for 80 shillings. Also I got this green paper. This I bought them for, how much was it, 30 shillings. Yeah, all of this. And in kiosk this one is 10 bob, only one 10 bob. So you can imagine, like, how many are they? 3, 6, 9 of them could have cost me 90 shillings in kiosk, but I got them for 30 shillings. So that's good. And the best part I love is garlic. Guys, garlic here, one of it is sold 20. Other people are selling it 30 shillings. Imagine I got all of these five garlic for 50 shillings. 50 Kenya shillings. 50, imagine. And yeah, I could have spent 100 shillings for this. Because 20, 20, 20, and there are five of them, 100 shillings. So I saved there 50 shillings. Can you imagine? And carrots, this is 70. And here I'm sold one carrot for 10 bob, or if you're lucky, they sell you two for 10 bob. And these are a lot of carrot. If you can start counting, probably I'm sure I've saved around 100 shilling here. So imagine how much I've saved here, how much I've saved here, here, and here, and here. Now I'm going to the onions. Let me put these here because we've counted them already. Now, let me go to the onions. These onions, they are 2 kgs. They are 2 kgs onions. So yeah, I bought them. 1 kg went around 50 shillings, sorry. 50 shillings, 1 kg for 50 shillings. So I got 2 kg for 100 shillings. And if you can imagine, here in a kiosk, one onion costs 10 shillings. 10 shillings, one onion. So if you count all of these onions, they'll probably be around 300 shillings. Like, I don't know, there are like 30 onions here, I think so. More than 30 even so. So, yeah, I saved a lot of money here. And as for cucumber. So, yes, guys, cucumbers here, I got them for 30 shillings. And also at kiosk, you get this cucumber. One cucumber for either 20 shillings. And others also sell it for 30 shillings, one. So, yeah, there again, I've saved like 60 shillings here. I've saved 60 shillings. So I come to my ginger. I got this, all of this ginger for 30 shillings. 30 Kenya shillings. And yeah, if you say here you buy like this one, they can sell you this one like for 20 shillings or 15 shillings. If they know you that well, 15 shillings. So yet again here, probably I've saved this. All of this is 30 shillings. I've saved like half of it. So as you can see here, all of this, everything, I've saved half of the money. I've saved almost half, and other even more than half. Oh, I forgot about this. This is mint. Yeah, I make my concussion juices with mint. It smells good too. And this one is rosemary. Said let me get fresh rosemary. So I'm going to try and plant. I don't know if you can focus. Yeah, I'm going to try and plant two of these sticks, see if they grow. I love planting rosemary, but they don't want to grow in this house. I don't know why. So I'm going just to plant that one. And yeah, there's my rosemary. This one for 30 shillings, which you cannot get here from kiosk. You have to go there. And this mint for 30 shillings. I wanted also sage, but they said it's finished. Sage, like not dried sage, like fresh sage, but they said it's finished. So I went with this. I wanted to get parsley, but they didn't have the fresh one I wanted. So as you can see, I got this. So stay tuned, guys, for another video of me doing a second part of me doing another shopping for fruits and for veggies, vegetables. So yeah, this is what I got. I would really advise people that if you want to save money for food, really make one time, just one time, and go to market, to the market, and buy yourself some food stuff like this. You will really, really save a lot of money. Or if you have a lot of money, you are rich, just buy also in the market and divide half of it to save someone else and give and share to another person who they really don't have. People are really struggling out there, especially economy, like right now people are really struggling. So no need to go and buy to supermarkets, and just go to the market, save some money, and help someone else also. And yeah, let us help other people also. And also, if you're on your budget trying to save your money, this is a way, good way. That's all I can say. And thank you guys for watching. So till the next video, stay positive in your mind always, 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 and stay blessed. Bye.